celebrity you're gonna meet. Like with Aaron, they didn't have to pull me aside and tell me that I have Aaron Carter. Like when he walked in the first time I saw him, that's when I knew who my partner was. But sometimes they pull you aside and they like explain who the person, like with JR, they pulled me aside and they explained that it was gonna be a war vet and he's a soap star. So with Ralph Macchio, they pulled me aside and they were like, hey, when did you come to America? I'm like, 93, why? Like, well, we just wanna find out if you know this person. I was like, how far back are we going? Like, you know? They're like, have you ever watched Karate Kid? I'm like, yes. Like, I have Mr. Miyagi. And they're like, no, Mr. Miyagi is no longer with us. So I was like, who else could that be, you know? So then Ralph obviously walked in and I was like, no way, Ralph Macchio is doing the show. Because I was like obsessed with The Outsiders, with like, it was one of my favorite books or one of my favorite movies. But who do I enjoy dancing professionally with? You mean from dancers on the show?
Yeah.
Oh, well, here's the, like, in my dancing career, I feel like there are two lives. I do ballroom competitions, I do shows. I just did a show with my professional partner, Slavik Kriklevy, in Washington. And obviously, he's my favorite partner that I've competed with because we were the most successful in the ballroom world. On the show, I do like dancing with Derek. I love dancing with Max and Val. They both are great dancers. You know who was really, really good, but he doesn't do the show any longer, is Henry. Henry's a great dancer, but he's doing Broadway now in New York. Marky's a lot of fun. Mark never counts. Like, which is the craziest, he does not count.
Ballas?
Yeah, Mark Ballas, he goes, and then when she goes, na 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 na, and I'm like, wait, is it 5 or 4 or 6? And he's like, no, it's just la 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 la. Yeah, so it's always fun because you're always alert trying to figure out what count he's gonna step on. But I think this show has a very, very talented group of dancers. And not all are ballroom. But now we have Mandy Moore choreographing a lot of the opening numbers. So yeah, it's fun. I don't know how long I'll be able to do the show for, but I definitely am a huge fan of it.
Until it ends.
Well, the good news, like, I don't think we can compare me to another animal anymore. We covered that the last season.
Well, I said cheetah is better than a horse,
Yeah. It's insane. It is insane. I cannot wait for you guys to hear it. I don't know if he's gonna do maybe a little demo later or something. I don't know, but oh my gosh. We were gonna do a dance to it, but I said, We need more time.
She wants to wait for the opportune moment for
right
the
here.
Yes.
There she is. He's single. He's single. That's what she just
Baby,
said.
I'm always single for you.
And she's single too.
You know, actually, so
talks that right. Groovy kind of love right there. All right, hey, guys, let's give a nice round of applause one more time. Course, right near Trailblazers, they're going to be signing autographs, photos. So we invite everybody to exit here in just a moment, and then you can head on over there, get your pictures, autographs. Maybe Aaron will teach you a little tango, and you just have to watch out for this one, right?